news. Today, interviewer Tyler Criswell and reporters Jackson Harper and Danny Patel will be talking to you about Matilda. Over to you.
Thank you.
What was Matilda like when you first met her?
Well, Matilda was a big troublemaker, but she was only a troublemaker when her parents were mean to her.
True.
She was very polite at school.
Thank you. Danny, what was she different than most people in her school?
She was different than all of the other kindergarteners. Matilda was a genius, though.
Thank you. Well, when her teacher found out about this, what did she do?
When her teacher found out of it, she went straight to the principal. And she told her that Matilda was a genius and asked her if she could be moved to 11th grade.
What did the principal say?
Well, this principal wasn't just any principal. She was the Trunchbull. The Trunchbull was the meanest principal ever. So she said, nope. Too bad. All throughout the book, we see how the Trunchbull tortured the children.
Thank you. What did the parents do whenever they found out about this?
The parents didn't find out. They...
That's so.
I know.
Yeah. Well, what was not normal about Matilda?
Well, she knew everything that kindergartners shouldn't know.
No. Did she defeat the principal ever and end up getting to a higher grade level?
Well, we don't know if she got to a higher grade level, but she did. Yes, she finally scared away the Trunchbull by levitating a piece of chalk with her eyes. And then writing that she was a ghost on the chalkboard and that she was, like, actually the teacher's dad and said, give the teacher back her house. Because the teacher was actually the Trunchbull's niece. Yes, niece.
That would be very scary if I was that would be scary. All right. Thank you for the interview, guys.
Thank you for that amazing report, and see you next time on Bookline 5 News.